Good day, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Marlena's Kitchenette. Another day, another recipe to make. So stay tuned, mga kakusina. Let's start cooking. So our guest cook for today, Marl Antoinette Tenten, ang ating makulit na sidekick. Cook siya today. So, getting ready na tayo sa pagluluto ng roasted duck a la Tenten. So, we have big duck here. Clean na din siya from the grocery. And then, we have kajun. Yan, yung ating seasoning. Butter. And then, lemongrass or tanglad, as you can see. Yan. And then, from the chopping board, meron na rin tayong redding lemon, lime, onion, garlic, and of course, yung tali kanina. So, cut lang natin siya ng big cuts. Yan. And then, kahit yung ating garlic, balatan lang din natin siya. And then, yung kajun seasoning, it's a powder seasoning. I don't know how you pronounce it. Kajun or kajun. Yan. Start from the letter C. So, fold and talian natin yung ating lemongrass and let's make it point na malinis na yung ating duck. Ayan, ang haba ng leg, masamasahihin. And of course, seasoned na natin siya. Na kailangan well seasoned talaga to eh. Lahat ng part ng skin. Pati yung ilalim ng kilikili, of course, dapat malagyan mo. At kung bago ka lang at napadaan sa channel ko, please like and hit the bell notification down below para manonotify ka pag mayroon tayong mga bagong upload. So stay tuned, mga kakusina! So continue lang natin yung pagmamasahe sa ating duck. Bigyan natin ng konting oil, salt and pepper. At i-massage natin ang todo up to the end, from neck to tail, yung ating pagmamasahe sa ating duck. Kung wala kayong duck, pwede rin naman yung chicken, of course. Just so happy na meron tayong available na duck ngayon. So, yan ang ating naging meat for today. Okay, so let's add in the butter. Ayan, oops. Ginawa munang sangkalan ni Tenten yung tiya ng ating duck at inilagay inside the tummy. Then add in natin yung ating onion and garlic inside the tummy ng duck. Ayan. Then, add in na natin yung natitira pang butter. Ayan. Pag natunaw yan mamaya, sisip-sipin niya ng lama. Magiging juicy ang ating duck. And then, lagay na rin natin yung ating tanglad or lemongrass. Ayan. As you can see, sa ating table, merong magic sarap. So, that's optional kung gusto nyo. But, nilagay na rin natin yan behind the camera kanina. So, magi magic sarap. Baka naman. Baka naman pwede mag-sponsor. Padala ng isang sachet. Okay, so going back. Itak in na natin ang inoperahang duck. And then, pigaan lang natin yung ating lime. Pampatanggal ng lansa, of course. And then, ready na ang ating inoperahang duck. Okay, so itie up na natin ang ating row, starting from the tail, then together with the legs, and then continue lang natin yung pagtahi niya down to the bottom. Ayan, iposas na natin. Oops, kumakawala pa, kailangan ng tulong. Okay, help natin si Ten. Ayan, masyadong pumapalag pa eh, maapila pa yung ating duck. So finally, natalian na rin natin siya. Of course. Then now let's go straight to our desk oven. And then mag-start na tayo ng roasting. So ino na natin siya ahead of time para medyo mainit na siya pag inilagay natin yung ating duck inside. So from time to time, of course, sisilip-silipin natin siya. So after an hour, ito na yung itsura niya. And then nagcut ako ng sweet potatoes, kamote, patatas at carrots para pwede na natin siyang i-add in after an hour. So i-add na natin yung ating veggies para naman merong partner yung ating duck, hindi lang siyang mag-isa sa oven. Okay, so mag-ingat lang, baka mapaso. So please like and share and follow us sa Facebook page, Marlina's Kitchenette. At ang simpleng lutuin sa ating kusina, yan naman ang ating FB groups. So after 2 hours, luto na yung ating roasted duck and veggies. Look at that! Parang na rin tayo nag-order sa labas, no? Diba? Isn't it good? Okay, so before that, tanggalan muna natin ng tali yung ating duck para wala nang kemi-kemi mamaya sa pagkain. So don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell notification, and then follow the playlist para sa ating mga continuous recipe na pwede nyong i-play. Okay, we're nearly done at talagang wala nang makakaawat kay Tenten. Straight to the table. Ito na po ang aming pananghalian. Kain na tayo. Okay, so thank you, Mark, for cooking with us. It's gonna be a great lunch today. So until next time, mga kapusina, stay tuned pa rin kayo dahil itikman natin ito. Wow, looks so yummy, delicious talaga din. So juicy, yeah.